15 minutes enough. They call that standard or classical. That's your grandpa's chess. You guys don't have the patience for that anymore. You guys like arcade style chess.
Not surprisingly, Carissa is rated the top girl under 12 in the country.
You look at how you can play chess, you can diagram the moves algebraically.
Now you're starting to think, because the opening is usually memorized moves. Like the Roy Lopez that we worked on, the Roy Lopez opening, those first 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 moves, they're the same every time. You might have a couple of variations, but there's not that much thinking required. So, develop your pieces, bring your power out, protect your king at all costs. Because if you don't protect your king, what happens? You lose, you get checkmated. You want to control the center as quickly as possible. The English opening, you're attacking from the flanks, from the sides. Did it. That's for a 1.
Just go.